You have to be with me, guys, and trust me, that it's hopefully going to look good in the end. It's going to be very difficult. There's eight guys here who are, you know, all at a high standard and very competitive, and any of us could win it, I think. So it's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But yeah, I'll be trying my best anyway. The main thing is, you know, working hard and enjoying being in the court, because that's when I play my best tennis. So that's the plan this week. It's a great achievement for me. I finished number one in doubles, I think, in 2014 as well. Yeah, 2014. So it's great to be back in the top of the world rankings at the end of the year and to do it in the fashion that we did last week in the final in Holland. But to be honest, it's more about me and Alpha, you know, finishing the year as kind of the highest ranked team and kind of set ourselves a reputation as one of the best teams in the world as well. Because you can't win any doubles titles without a partner, so yeah, that's more important than number one.
What's with the man bun?
I'm trying something new and growing my hair out a little bit longer. And it's going through a bit of a dodgy patch at the moment, where it's not long enough, but it's not short enough for anything to look good. So you have to bear with me, guys, and trust me, that it's hopefully going to look good in the end.